I've met a few mums this week who've had similar problems. My baby wants to be held all the time. Does this mean I'll never be able to put them down? Or the idea that this clinginess means their baby is too dependent on them at only a few weeks old, and they need to teach them independence. Oh my, how do we get here? That the normal behaviour of babies who are born unable to walk, who need to be held and supported to keep them alive and safe, is such a problem that creates such fear and anxiety. My answer is simple. Your baby will learn confidence and independence at their own pace. If you try and force it early, it's not independence you're creating. The human brain has evolved over a very long time and knows what it needs. And all babies want to get down to explore the world in time. They want to use their bodies and to explore their new skills. So no, they won't want to be carried forever. Childhood flies by so fast, even if the days feel long. All this effort to be a responsive parent, keeping your baby close, is normal parenting and is well worth the effort.